Hi, my name is Lizzie, and today I'm so excited to be doing some cat-tastic experiments inspired by Gabby's dollhouse.
Huzzah!
In one of my favorite episodes, Mercat mixes up an awesome bubble bath.
Bubble baths make everyone feel better.
That's true.
Hop in.
So today I'm going to be doing 3 bubble-tastic experiments. These experiments can be done with things you find around your house, so feel free to try them at home. The first thing I'm going to make is bouncing bubbles. Did you know that you can make bubbles that you can bounce in your hand? All you need for this experiment is water, soap, glycerin, a straw, and some gloves. Woo! And if you have glycerin, put that in there too. It'll make the bubbles extra strong.
It's gonna be a waterfall.
Woo! And now, I'm just gonna mix it all together.
Woo, it looks really pretty. I love it.
So now, you can blow some bubbles. That's a big one. Let's see if I can hold it. Oh, it popped.
We're gonna pop this bubble.
Bubbles pop when you touch them, but when I put on the gloves, you can bounce them in your hands.
Let's do this.
It's working!
Hug attack! Boy, that's one tough bubble.
Woo! I'm holding two. This is so cool. I'm gonna try to bounce it. Woo! Woo!
When your groove is gone and you've got troubles,
bubbles, bubbles, bubbles,
then you ought to kick back and listen to the bubbles.
Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles.
For this experiment, I'm gonna blow one bubble into another bubble to make a double bubble. Or maybe even a triple bubble. To get started, I need to make sure my tablecloth is a little wet with bubble juice.
Just kind of scooping it out like ice cream.
Okay, so now I'm dipping my straw in and... Whoa, that's a big one. I should be able to poke my straw right through this bubble. And then you can blow another bubble. That's so cool. Oh my gosh. Now I have a double bubble. Let's see if I can make a triple bubble.
Just mix soap and water, you know what you've got.
Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles.
See them float around until they pop.
Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles.
For my last experiment, I'm making a rainbow bubble snake. For this, you need bubble juice, rubber band, toilet paper roll, washcloth, and some food dye. Put a washcloth over one end of the tube and secure it with a rubber band. So now you dip the washcloth in the bubbles, and now you blow. Whoa! That is a bubble snake. It's saying hi. Say hi. I'm gonna do it again, but this time I'm gonna use food coloring. Gabby's favorite color is rainbow, so I am going to use all the colors. So I'm gonna do one strip of pink, and then one strip of orange. And it is coming on. And now the last one, my favorite color, purple. Very pretty. I'm gonna spread it around with my finger. Just gonna do, dip it in, and blow. That didn't
turned out that great.
Look at the washcloth. It's so pretty.
I thought this experiment was so fun. I love bubbles.
Yay!
Popping bubbles was so much fun. Pop, pop, pop. I got
bubbles,
it.
Bubbles, bubbles.
I had so much fun doing bubble science experiments today, and I hope you followed along and did some great bubble magic of your own. For more fun crafts, watch Gabby's Dollhouse on Netflix.